Hello and good morning everyone. Welcome to all of you. Today I'm going to start exercise 5C of chapter number 5. Name of the chapter is order of operation. Okay, so let us start today's video. Let us do question number 1. Question number 1 says 1 upon 2 divided by 1 upon 6 of 1 upon 2 minus 1 upon 2. So students, very first we'll write 1 upon 2 divided by 1 upon 6 of means multiply. Okay, 1 upon 2 minus 1 upon 2. Now we will change this sign of division into multiply. So 1 upon 2 into and reciprocate the next fraction, because when we change the division sign into multiply sign, then we have to change the next fraction. So it will become 6 upon 1. Multiply 1 upon 2 minus 1 upon 2. Now we have to multiply these three fractions. These three fractions are in multiplication. Okay, so let us do this now. So now 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 6. Okay, so 3 1s are 3 in the numerator and 2 1s are 2 in the denominator, minus 1 upon 2. Now take LCM, 2 and 3 minus 1. So 3 minus 1 is 3 minus 1 is 2, 2 upon 2, 2 upon 2 is 1. Okay, so 1 is your answer. Now let us do the next question. Question number 3. 3 upon 4 plus 1 upon 2. This is the division. Okay, so divide 2 whole 1 upon 2 minus 2 upon 3 into 7 upon 8. Again division, 1 whole 1 upon 4. Okay, so first of all, we will change all the mixed fraction into the improper. So 3 upon 4 plus 1 upon 2 inside the bracket, divide 2 2s are 4, 4 plus 1 5, 5 upon 2 minus, you can cancel it out, 2 1s are 2, 2 4s are 8. Okay, so 7 1s are 7 and 3 4s are 12. So this was 2 1s are 2, 2 4s are 8, 7 1s are 7, 3 4s are 12, and then divide 4 1s are 4, 4 plus 1 5. Okay, 5 upon 4. So finally, you can also solve it. LCM of 4 and 2 is 4. So you will write 3 plus 2 2s are 4. So 1 2s are 2. Okay, then multiply, reciprocate it, 2 upon 5 minus 7 upon 12, multiply, instead of divide we will use the sign multiply and reciprocate it, 4 upon 5. So 4 was a 4, 4 3 is a 12. Okay, and this is what, 5, 3 plus 2 is 5, 5 upon 4, multiply 2 upon 5 minus 7 upon 5, 3 is a 15. Okay, 5 3 is a 15. So 5 5 cancel, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. Finally we have got 1 upon 2 minus 7 upon 15. So what is the LCM of 2 and 15? LCM is 30. Okay, now 2, if you divide 30 by 2 you will get 15. So 15 ones are 15 minus, now 15 2s are 30, so 2 7s are 14. So your answer is 1 upon 30. Okay, this is the required answer. Now let us solve question number 5. 2 upon 3 multiply 3 upon 4 in bracket minus 1 upon 8 bracket close divided by 3 upon 4. So first we have to solve the bracket. Okay, so let us solve bracket now. So 2 upon 3 multiply, the LCM of 4 and 8 is 8. Okay, and 4 2s are 8 and 3 2s are 6, minus 8 1s are 8 and 1 as it is, divide 3 upon 4. So this is 2 upon 3, multiply 6 minus 1 is 5, 5 upon 8, and then change this division sign into multiply and reciprocate this fraction. So 4 upon 3 I will write. Okay, this is 3 upon 4, but when you will reciprocate it you will write 4 upon 3. Okay, then 2 1s are 2, 2 4s are 8, 4 1s are 4, 4 1s are 4, 4 4 cancel, finally 5 in the denominator and 3 3s are 9. So this is the answer. Now let us solve question क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन. ओके सो फाइव होल वन अपॉन सेवन माइनस कर्ली ब्रैकेट थ्री होल थ्री अपॉन टेन डिवाइडेड बाई स्मॉल ब्रैकेट टू होल फोर अपॉन फाइव माइनस सेवन अपॉन टेन स्मॉल ब्रैकेट क्लोज कर्ली ब्रैकेट क्लोज. ओके सो फर्स्ट वी विल डू वॉट वी विल सॉल्व द स्मॉल ब्रैकेट. सो बट we will change all the mixed fraction into improper. So 5 2s are 10, 10 plus 1 11, 11 upon 2, then curly bracket, 10 3s are 30, 30 plus 3 33 upon 10 divided by 5 2s are 10, 10 plus 4 14, 14 upon 5 minus 7 upon 14 upon 5 minus 7 upon 10 small bracket close curly bracket close. Okay, so 11 upon 12 again minus. Now we have to solve this. Okay, rest everything I will write as it is. Now 5 and 10, what is the LCM of 5 and 10? 10, 5 2s are 10 and 2 into 14 is 28 minus 7 small bracket close curly bracket close. Okay, so 11 upon 2 minus 33 upon 10 divided by what you will get 28 minus 7 21 you will get upon 10. Okay, so now small bracket is removed, only curly bracket is left. Okay, so write curly bracket. Now you have to solve the curly bracket. Fine, so you will write 11 upon 2 minus 33 upon 10 multiply, change the division sign into multiply and then reciprocate the next fraction. So this is 10 10 cancel. You can reduce 33 and 21 by 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3, 3 sevens are 21. So 11 upon 2 minus 11 upon 7. Okay, now what is the LCM of 2 and 7? 14. Right, 14. Okay, now 2 7s are 14, 7 into 11 is 77 minus 7 2s are 14, so 2 into 11 22. So you will get 55 upon 14, which is your answer. Okay, now let me solve question number 9 for you.